Okay, so we just arrived. We're at the Twilight Invitational in Barnstable, in Cape Cod. There's about 100 schools around here. We're gonna talk to our teammates and see how they're feeling for the race. All right, we have Colin Duggan here. What's the plan for today's race?
You know, Quinn told me today that he's probably gonna want to pace off me. And what?
Thank you. Yeah. See you out there.
All right, we got the first race. Freshman race goes off at 6. The guys are doing their strides now. All right, Quinn, let's go. Turn around. Can't you see I'm here? Guess I'm trying to tell you that there's just no way without you. Would you believe me now if I said I need you now? Oh, baby, I'm in love. And I don't ever want to give this up. How do I make you see there's no one else for me? All right, Quinn, let's go. Looking strong, let's go. Keep it up. I don't ever want to give this up. Let's go, Colin. You got this. Keep it up. Let's go. Let's go, Andrew. Line up, let's go. All right, Quinn, now on you. Always there, to the end, all the way.
All right, here's the golf court that everyone follows. Next up is the freshman girls. We can see they're lined up over here. We have Gabby and Alessandra on the line. All right, Alessandra, let's go. Let's go, Gabby! Work with the pack, stick with them! While the freshman girls are racing, we're just gonna interview the sophomore boys, which are up next.
Oh, yeah. Guys, I'm taking my pants off.
All right, we got Carson here. What's the plan for today's race?
Just gonna go out hard, try to stay in. Just stick right behind that first pack. I think I can have a pretty decent pick tonight if I just stay with the first pack. Fastest race of the season. Just gonna leave it all out there. Third on big PR, hopefully.
All right, let's see it. All right, we got James Osborne. What's your plan for today's race?
Gonna go out fast. Might try to stick with Carson. I don't know how that'll go, but trying to get a good place, medal.
Yeah.
Win the team thing. It'll be good.
Yeah. All right, we got Eric Way in the iconic orange tracksuit. Yeah. What's going on? What's the plan for today's race?
The goal is to get a medal, but other than that, just help the sophomore boys get that team W.
All right, nice. How are you feeling, like overall? Legs, anything
my
sore?
My calf's kind of tight. I use that massage guard, you know. Hopefully, it'll loosen out. And I hear it's a fast course, so we're just going to get a huge PB.
All right, let's do it. Okay, we got Alex, sophomore. What's the plan for today's race?
You know, gonna go out for hard in the first 400, really work up that gravel hill. After that, probably settle in, try to keep position. Then just steady through second lap. Third lap will be kick it up a little bit. And then at the end, just like kick it hard home. It's not a very long finish, so hopefully I can have a huge burst of energy past
the All right. Let's see it. Get to the starting line. We got Alessandra here. She got first place. We're gonna see what she has to say to Bay State Riding. She earned an interview. Great job to her.
Yep, and she's going on YouTube. Is that going to be on YouTube?
Right, we're right here at the starting line. Guys, how many minutes are you going?
Eric,
do you know?
15.
Nice.
I went from Sunday to Sunday at BNA on the runway. I took a meeting at 10 after 2, pull right up after the gun range. I got a circle that work by the code, but clients out there working under the road and staying on low. Me and my bro just linked up and went half on a coat. Hell nah, I can let up. Lately I've been fed up. Too much talk around me.
Alright, Carson, let's go.
Everybody
talk,
but don't do nothing but say
let's
they
go,
coming.
James,
I know you
fun.
I know you see me up 2500.
Okay, Alex, looking strong. Let's go.
But no, goddamn, hot legged two stove up and turn all the way.
Let's
up.
Go,
can't
Eric. You got this.
Me
go.
On the north side, doing numbers right in front of my whip. Two doors up top off, stun like, damn, I'm stunned. Like, 215s in the back of my trunk. A16 when I knew what I want. By 23, head going up. Like, I went from Sunday to Sunday.
Alright, Carson, now let's go, James. Let's go, Carson. Work together.
I took
together.
A meeting at 10 after 2. Pull right up under the gun.
Come on, James,
I got a circle that work by the code. But clients out there working under the road. It's staying alone.
Going so fast. But-
Okay, we have Chloe and Sloan here for the sophomore girls. What's the plan for today's race?
What's your plan? We're gonna get out hard. We're gonna use that workout that we did, yeah. And then we're gonna stay and at that barn.
Yeah, we're gonna try and keep going hard the whole time, keep a strong pace, get a good start.
And have fun and enjoy.
It's gonna be awesome.
Nice, nice. Talk to us about the shoes today. What's on the lineup? What's on the lineup?
The marathoners. We have our screw-ins right now.
Oh, screw-ins, 100% all the way. We got the New Balances. Bright pink is always the way to go.
All right, definitely nice.
I got Nikes.
See you guys out there and good luck.
You reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm all. Oh my god, it felt great! Actually, no, it didn't! I was dying!
Oh my god, it's okay, I look shit, she beat you!
So I'm
really,
I'm dying!
Maybe too!
I started to throw up! And then she started to too! And we were like, oh. And it was so funny! But sub 21 and we led on. Top 10, I think.
High five.
It was great.
Okay, we got Weston boys here. What's the plan for today's race?
Go hard.
All right, that's Max for you. Neil, any words? All right. Ricky Scott, wise words of wisdom. What are they?
It's not about placement in this race. It's about personal best. I'm gone.
Okay, let's do it.
JV boys race.
Alright guys, we're here with the man, the myth, the legend, the best content creator in the world, Theo Vlogs. Get ready, pre-race. Theo, how are you feeling?
Feeling good. You know, this is toil after all, so I think this is PR time.
PR time?
Plan is we're going to start off pretty fast. In the varsity race, it's going to be really fast.
Yeah, that's going to be fast, but
I think
you can get him, Theo. You can get him.
We'll just start off as fast as we can. Second mile, we're just going to keep position. And third mile, we're just going to give it all we got.
So, alright, sounds great. Yep. Good luck.
You got Julie and Olivia here. What's the plan for today? What's the plan for today's race?
I'm gonna go behind her at the starting.
Yeah.
And
at the beginning, I'm gonna be like,
elbowing
people.
Like, go behind her, and then we'll split up. Yeah, because
there's a bit of a bottleneck at the beginning.
And you know, it's gonna be hopefully fun.
All right. What are the time goals for today? Or you're just sort of?
Sub 20, hopefully.
All right.
I'm hoping to do like a PB, so like sub 19:30. Like,
yeah, let's do it. All right, good luck out there, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's go, Julie! Come on, you got this! You look great! You look great!
It's just Jack, right?
Come on, Julie! Woo! Now, Olivia, let's go!
That was the hardest race of my life!
Shut up!
Does anyone else want to say anything?
Yeah. I love to run cross country.
3 second
PR. Let's go!
45 second PR!
My love's like a black hole sun, so bright when it burns, so dark when it's done. So hard to relate to, but when I find myself tripping off that.
Take something else.